this video, we hit an unnamed trail that goes around Panther Mountain in the Ozark National Forest. It's right next to Optimus, close to Calico Rock. It's about 2 miles long. It starts out as a normal dirt road, and the deeper you get into it, the hairier and crazier it gets. It gets pretty narrow, and you're definitely going to get some pinstripes. And I would rate it about a 4 out of 10, especially since all the water crossings were frozen. But give it a watch. Thanks.
Thank you.
It was right about this point the GoPro battery died. We had it mounted on the front bumper with the magnetic snap mount. So we had to improvise, and the wife had to hold the new Jackery Explorer 290 in her lap and just hold the GoPro up on the dash to record the rest of the trail. But that's why we bought the Jackery. It's small enough to do something like that.